Hello, everyone.
I just realized I had my mic muted, so you probably heard me clicking away and ruffling around. But that doesn't matter. Welcome back for more Skyrim. Let's see, it's Monday, and I've completely forgotten what we were doing last time. But we'll soon figure it out, I'm sure. Oh, that's right, we're fighting that dragon, and, for some reason. Okay, well, let's am I prepared for, okay. Dragon friend, come over here. Sal Conalir, Zil, Vlog, Flog, Alduin. Hey, there's a plague over here. Am I supposed to, Ooh, snowberries. Whew. Okay, let's see, I don't really want to say I hurt my stream doesn't crash, because every time I say it, it always does, so, I'm watching you, Obvious. You better not, screw up. I don't think I'm supposed to be climbing up here. Or maybe I am? I don't know. Hey! Hello, friend. There we go, he noticed me. Notice me, dragon.
Salukun here. Zeal gro tova ursa.
Is that him talking? You've got a cool voice. Slend. Nah. That didn't do anything at all. It should be cool. Okay. Hello. Hello. Friend. Dragon friend. Ah! Ow! Ow! Oh, he's not happy. What is he? Skeleton dragon is now full. Hey, Lydia's here helping. Oh, here we go. Have the epic Skyrim theme playing.
I am solemn here. Hear my
voice. Well, he's now Benedict Cumberbatch. Come on, come back down here and fight me. I see any magic or so, don't do that, please. Ow, ow. Nice. I wonder if there's a way to record magic faster, rather than just tripping me. I didn't really do much damage to him. I should probably alternate between magic and swinging a sword or something. Although I'm doing quite well, I think. He's like, what? Just keep going. Probably less damage, to be honest. Okay, my pieces are killing him. He's got nothing on Lydia and my gang. My gang! Woo! Can I jump on his back? Meanwhile, while they're fighting. Alright, I'm just gonna drop. You dead? Nope. Smash. Burn! Burn! We did it!
God's above!
He looks happy.
God's above!
God's above!
God's above!
God's above! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Woo! Whoa! Trippy! Right. Yeah, check that out. Now I can boost faster or something. Lydia's like concerned about me. True. I told you it was true. You like rejected me.
Answers, don't I?
Yeah, that's
Go
right,
ahead.
Dolphin.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back.
Who are you? What do you want with me? Yeah, who are you?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
The Blades.
A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn.
Ooh, so they're my slaves. I mean, Blades.
For the last 200 years since the last
yes,
Dragonborn
Blades.
Emperor,
That's what
the
they
Blades
are.
Have been searching for a purpose.
They're searching
now that dragons
for a purpose.
Are coming back, our purpose is clear again.
Our purpose is clear. What do we need to do? What do we need to do? The Blades, who are they? She just answered that. Why would I ask that again? Am I some kind of idiot?
Not a damn
thing. Tell me about dragons.
I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon.
Big black, dragon here. Yes.
Exactly.
Oh shit, I asked a question.
Nobody even remember. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protector of the Septim
Emperor.
For the last 200, but we never found one.
Great. What's your next move?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragon.
Who's behind the dragon?
The Thalmor are our best lead.
Don't you think the dragons can control themselves? Don't you think they have minds of their own? What if it's like a dragon king? Is there a dragon king in this game? I have never gotten far enough to find out. Who are the Thalmor?
The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion.
I see,
the ones
I see.
Who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel.
Is this like an Oblivion thing? I don't know.
The Empire barely survived the last war.
If this has any connection to a previous Eld... I don't remember the story in Oblivion either, actually, now that I come to think about it. I did play a bit of it, but I think I got more into Skyrim than I did Oblivion. Why the Thalmor?
Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our
so they're your enemies,
saw
is what you're
saying. The greatest threat
I'm
to
guessing.
Tamriel. So we fought them in the shadows.
We were wrong.
Tamriel.
We were wrong.
Nothing solid yet.
But
my
gut tells me
it can't be anybody else.
Her gut talks.
The Empire
her gut can talk. Grows a little mouth and says, I think the Thalmor are after these
Ulfric
dragons.
Escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere.
And everywhere.
Great. Skyrim is weakened.
It's okay, you have me now, Delphine.
Who else
more like Delphine. So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
It's the center of their operations in Skyrim.
That sounds pretty dangerous. Let's go to the headquarters.
A miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about
so how do we get there?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas. Meet me back in Riverwood.
Ooh, Riverwood.
But I'm not back when you get there. Wait for me. Keep an
well,
eye on the sky.
Well, I have a way to get there first. So, fast travel. Here we go. No, I don't want the marker. Let's see, Windhelm is up there. Have we been to Windhelm? That looks like a really pretty place. I mean, it's got like a little gate and a mountain next to it. Winterhold. It's like that, Game of Thrones place. Winterfell. But not. Solitude, Morphol. Have I been over here? Ah, yes, I did. That's where I got my horn, I think. There was a horn somewhere here. Yeah, well, back to Riverwood. Fast travel there before she gets there. And she'd be like, how did you make it here so fast? I don't understand. Are you some sort of magician? Delphine's secret door key added. How did I get that? Diplomacy immunity. Wow, I just unlocked a whole heap of things and, I mean, I guess that's the main story, diplomatic immunity. Hello, kid. Is she running away or is she... Hey, kid. Kid, come back. You can't escape.
Be careful.
Yeah, well, you're the one running.
You're not supposed to... Wait, so a costume? You're not serious.
A costume? What do you mean?
Opus isn't too friendly.
No, I'm just naturally this ugly. Push.
Hey, watch it. Nobody's gonna believe that your dog is
that was really rude of me. But,
do,
fun.
Kill her.
Nobody heard me. Hello, friend.
What are you staring at?
I don't know, you tell me. I could burn you and your house down with my fiery hand.
There's been another dragon attack.
Yes.
Be friendlier when I put away my hand. Hello.
I used to be an adventurer like
you. I'm not an adventurer. I'm a dragonborn. Sigrid, how did you do that? Meanwhile, the guards like didn't hear me at all. He's just casually walking by. The Sleeping Giant Inn. Let me find like a whole heap of dwarves.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
I think I was followed. Who's this guy? He looks shifty.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius.
Is he a bard?
She's already
married
at the Bard's College in Solitude. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the head.
Can I make a request?
What can I do for you?
Can you sing Ragnarred?
A fine but bloody tale. I can do that one.
Oh, he put it.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red. He came riding to Whitehorn from Warwick's stead.
Thing.
And the braggart did swagger and radish his blade. You
look
like a traveler.
Oh, he stopped.
Sure.
What can I do for you?
Nothing, go away. Okay, let's see. Hello, barkeep.
We got rooms and food.
We got rooms and food. We got drinks and I cook it and I eat it. I can harvest the rabbit for you. Do you think you'll see me if I'm down here?
Need a room?
Yep.
Talk to Delphine.
There's a dragon there. I mean, a book about dragons. Meh. I want that gold. Any more? There's one there. Yes, I got it. Okay. Now.
I'm just a cook. I'm looking to make friends.
What have you got for sale? Can I sell you anything? Do you want any of my amazing wares? Perhaps the gold that I just stole from you? I guess I can't sell him anything. Can buy some mead, some wine. Did I get rid of the cheese already? I guess I must have sold the cheese to him. Oh, we have to go down to the private chamber. Let me close the door behind me. Girl's dress. Nothing of interest in here. Nothing useful. What's in the large sack? Tomatoes? Let me check my large sack. I've read that book, haven't I? Hello, Delphine.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Alright. That didn't take long.
I've been doing this a long time, remember?
So she's always had a plan, but she just, like, decided...
I've been watching them.
This plan doesn't work without you, so I need a guinea pig.
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn.
Elenwyn.
Regularly throws parties where the
Are we going to a party?
Up to the Thalmor.
Oh, please let me go to a party. I fit right in.
Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files.
Cool.
I have a contact inside the embassy.
I'm a rogue spy.
He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission.
Nobody will notice.
His name is Malborn.
I'm the least, like, shifty-looking person.
You can trust him.
Good old Brumholda.
I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever.
In solitude? Winking Skeever, eh?
I'll get you an invitation to Elenwyn's little...
Sounds like a ratty idea.
Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things.
Alright. So we go to solitude. I get it. I'll see you at solitude.
Sounds good.
My lady.
Be careful.
My man. I guess I gotta exit this house before I fast travel. Oh, whoa, Lydia. She's always just like lurking. Excuse me, Lydia. Excuse me. Move, Lydia. Come in here. Come in here, Lydia. Okay. Haha, I made it. Joke on you.
We got rooms and food.
Again, you already told me this.
I cook. Ain't much
else to
tell.
Who's he talking to? He's just staring out at no one. Into space, just going.
Need a room?
Maybe he's just like
Delphine.
Oh, hello. Maybe he just repeats the same thing over and over again to himself. Just anytime that he feels like someone's gonna come in through the door, he just says it. Okay, we got a long... Hello. You have a ponytail.
Are you feeling sick?
Yeah, I am. What's your problem with Sven?
He's
Sven.
A bard.
Oh, he's
so
the bard
he
guy, right.
Occasionally, he
the guy
finds
I was
time
just
to do
talking
his
to.
Job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. An intelligent,
right.
Beautiful
oh,
woman
I think
like
I talked
her
to this guy
wouldn't
before.
Fall for that nonsense. I don't need your jokes right now. But maybe you have a point. Maybe
you're right. When have words
ever
inspired feelings of love?
Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven?
I don't really want to.
Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Optional. Tell Sven about Findel's letter. Yeah, I'll do that later. Later, perhaps. I want to get to solitude. Where is solitude? Let's see. There's Morthor. Oh, solitude. Okay. Cool. I knew it was in this general direction. I think I really liked solitude last time I went to it. Whew, it's a lot of little islands and things. I think they're islands. What are they? Who knows? Patches. Let's go Morthol and walk from there. Oh, it's a cow horse. Moo! I mean, nay! The horses of Skyrim. Oh, I didn't finish reading it. Morthol. Lydia's like, well, we made it here. She's never happy. She just smile every now and then. Whoa, there's a dead person here. Oh, it's a cult. Cool. Take one of his expensive robes. He's got honeycomb. Surely it must be delicious.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Yes. Am I your cousin? Is he my cousin? My long-lost cousin! I have found you! Run! Run! Hello, friend.
Are you feeling sick?
Are you feeling sick? I kind of am. But, you know. Let's not go into that. Burn things. I want to kill some stuff. I suppose there'll be things to kill at this party. Maybe. I could go into a random dungeon. I loot it and whatnot. Hello, fireflies. Torch bug. Delicious torch bug. Where are the trolls around here? Come on, trolls. You know you want to fight me. Aha, this is spiders! Where are the others? Over here. Woo! Destruction increase, too. Sprint. This is a nice, icy field area. Very white. Do I have to run around with my hands like that? Like how first person looks completely different. I wish you could customize your hands. What if you customized your character to only have one hand? Would you still be able to do dual cast? Would you be limited to like having only one sword, and would it increase your stats at all? Would it be a disadvantage in the game? Would that be like hard mode or something? Is that a crab? Hello, Krabby. Why are you sinking into the floor? What do you have? Delicious crab legs. I could go for some, soft-shelled crab. Woof. Can I swim? Oh, I can. I don't remember how to tell what my, breathing levels are. No, I can't fast swim. Anything on this boat? Nope. Oh. Well, this looks like a town that I'm supposed to be at. Solitude. Saltitude. Yeah, we need to cross that bridge though. It's not that bloody bridge, is it? Or is that just another path? Do you think we need to go up here first? This water is taking me with it. Let's see. Oops, no. Stupid marker. I keep going to move the marker. Click and hold to drag the map is what I keep going to do. I could go to that town. I mean, I'm sure it wouldn't hurt to explore this little place. Maybe it's a path to solitude. I'm pretty sure I have to get up there somehow. Maybe there's a guide here somewhere. Woo! Taking a swim. This looks like a port, actually. There's a little port icon, so, and the ships and things. I don't think I could take any of the ships, maybe. East Empire Company Warehouse. Okay, so I'm on the upper path here. There's stables up ahead. Nay! Let's go down here and see what's, if there's anyone here to help me get to solitude. Whoops.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
Won't happen again.
glad we straightened that
out. Also, he's from a solitude. How do I get to solitude?
Your fancy magic someplace else. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
I see. An arrow to the knee, you say, my friend. That meme has, like, completely... It's just so popular. It's great, though. Something in here, a cheese wheel. Looks quite abandoned. Ooh, there's a door here. Hello, friend.
The warehouse is off limits. I suggest you head back the way you...
Where is this place?
This is the East Empire Company's central warehouse.
All their shipments go through here.
Unfortunately, thanks to some problems they've been having. Either way, it's off limits to... How should I know?
Uh-huh.
You want to help?
This looks like a side quest.
Wind element talk to Orthus and Dario.
Okay. I get the point. I'm not welcome here. Until next time, my friend.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
It's true. Someone did. That's probably the fish. Don't be careful. I'm just burning the water. He got scared. What a wimp. Well, onwards. The solitude. There's no one down here that can help us. We're alone once again. No friends, but Lydia. Hello, friend. Oh, he's just another guard of me.
They say Ulrich Stormcloak murdered the High King with his
Catalyst Farm,
that's
true.
Shouted him apart.
Lydia looked pretty desperate there. She's like, get away from him! I think we're getting to Solitude, yeah. It should be right up this hill, right? I just want to zoom out faster. Come on. Oh, I can't sprint. I can't sprint yet. Hello. Oh, hello.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricka.
Ricka.
If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
You'll end up... I'll keep my nose clean. My beautiful, beautiful nose. Oh god, my face. Whoo! One day. She'll have a beautiful husband. Broom hole in the poop face. We'll get married. And get rid of her poop face name.
Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Hello. You seem to have problems with your daughter.
Not right now.
Not right now.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum.
Oh, is this where they're executing the guy? I think I remember this. Maybe I did get this far in my playthrough.
You helped Ulrich Stormcloak escape the city.
Hello.
Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
For Ulrich, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Oh. Challenge Doris. He beat the High King in fair combat.
Oh, Lydia.
Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim. And all
this is great. Sword out! Sword in. Sword out! Sword in. Meanwhile, this guy's getting executed. Don't do it. Don't do it, my friend. No.
I go to Solid Guard.
Woo! Oh. He missed. That's a shame. Ooh, that's a headless corpse. Ooh, can we pick up his head? No? Hey, where'd it go?
Rogvir, why did it have to be like this?
Why, Rogvir?
Not right now.
Not right now. He deserved a slower death. Whoa, some people really hate me. What do you think, Lydia?
I've got your back. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service.
Oh, no.
I'll guard
I don't want to get rid of you.
And all you own with my life.
I need to trade some things with you. Oh, can she hold my items?
Can I serve you, my thane?
She can hold items. Let's give her some weapons. Oh, wait, whoops. Wait, I need to trade.
I am at your command.
Weapons. Whoops.
I am at your command.
I don't think I'm doing this. Alright. Broom holder. Holding a broom. Trademark broom holder. what do I actually want to give her? Some weapons? Should give her more iron arrows. Give? She can hold all the arrows. Can't she? I'm scared if she dies though. She can have the axe, she can have that. Have that, and that. Do you think she automatically chooses the best equipment? I don't actually know. All my weapons are kind of, you know, normal. Oh, okay, so she is using that, weighty axe now.
Lead on.
Let's see. Yeah. Media is brutal. Okay, we have a party to get to. Is this it? The Winking Skeever? Time for the wink. For the winking. Winky wink. Wink. I can steal the flowers. I don't really want flowers. That is not a pretty fish. It wasn't me. Hello, girl.
Hiya. What's your name? Are you visiting? What do you do?
Why so many questions? Sit back down.
Papa says I won't see Robvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell
me
why not.
Well, the thing is, he's dead.
My papa says I'm gregarious.
Gregarious.
Just like him. He says it means smart. But my brother says he's wrong.
You mean genius? I'm inclined to agree with your brother, little girl. Roast cabbage! Delicious. Whoops. Whoops. Haha. I'm throwing the food around. Lisset?
Feel free to make requests.
Hey, Lisset's pretty cool.
Only in that I'm a graduate.
Only in that I'm a graduate. She's pompous. I like her.
Talk to VR. Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpulus.
Corpulus,
that
okay.
Said, I did see a visitor pass through.
Are you Corpulus?
Need something?
No, you're Melbourne.
What do you need?
Our mutual friend sent me.
Really?
That's
you're
so
who
tough.
She picked? I hope she knows what she's doing.
Me too, because I'm pretty
Here's
ugly.
The deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you.
Cool.
Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security.
What about Lydia?
Seriously.
Can I bring Lydia?
Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
Give me what you can't live without. Sure.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
What do I actually need? Do I need, I guess I need clothes. But I've got... I mean, this Imperial stuff's pretty good. It's what I'm wearing, right? What I've always been wearing. Okay. Should we go in naked, then? Is that the plan? Do I have to go in naked? I honestly don't know if I'm supposed to, like, undress.
You should think about staying the night.
Ooh.
Corpulus keeps it.
Hello.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Thank you, my friend. Oh god. I'm just so beautiful.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
My face is just so amazing. She should smile sometimes.
I tell you, the dragonborn comes.
What do I look like when I... Oh, is that what I look like when I first... The dragonborn cometh! Excuse me. I kind of like playing in this third person. Now that I'm not wearing a whole heap of things, that you can actually see my armor. And my jelly butt. Look at my jelly butt. She's pretty muscly. This broom holder. Just her face is so, special, to say the least. Broom holder! Broom holder!
What do you need?
Let's walk all the way backwards! Oh, whoops, that's my steam. That's not a... That's not running. I can't run back with the same. Okay. I mean, who can, right? Woof! Woo! That's a good jumping animation. I'm a bird! I'm a bird! Bird! There's a staircase here I can go up. Maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. Nope. Wrong way. Just fall down. I don't think I was supposed to give that dude my clothes, but, maybe I was supposed to give him all my weapons. Well, I've given Lydia my weapons now. I don't want to tell Lydia to wait for me, or she'll be like... Hello.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy?
Yeah.
Good. I have your invitation to the party.
Cool.
But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest.
Oh, I am totally invited.
Which means you need to look the part, and not be armed to the teeth.
Yeah, she gave me clothes. Okay.
I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back.
Party clothes and party boots.
You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in.
We're going to a party. We're gonna shake things up. Okay, let's see. Let's look at this party clothes. Broom holder. You do not look pleased. Where's my party clothes? Party, party, party. There we go. Wow.
I guess that will have to do.
I don't know if I really like how I,
until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Sure, why not?
I guess that will have to do.
Okay,
you
okay.
Should ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go.
Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back.
Great.
Just make
if
sure
I get back, right?
You get back out of there alive with the information we need.
Alive! Okay. We're alive! Hey, okay. The Greybeards of High Hrothrall follow. Something, something, something.
Ah, a fellow latecomer to Elenwyn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, my good.
Did we get on the carriage already?
My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this god's forsaken mountain than any desire to actually.
I suppose we took the carriage already.
I prefer to arrive.
This must be the party house.
The day before the party.
Hello. Oh.
Welcome to the Thalmore Embassy. Your invitation, please.
There's not enough drinking in the world today.
Your invitation, please.
Here you go.
Thank you, ma'am. Go right in.
Thank you. That was easy. There wasn't no problems there. I must fit the part. I must look like a common party guest. Hello. How are you, Elenwyn?
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador, and you are?
Who am I? My name is Brimhold the Poopface. Maybe I shouldn't answer who I am. Just in case my name has been going around.
I know just what you mean. Heard anything interesting lately?
Have you?
Oh, mustn't talk about myself, or else she will, ask more questions.
I'm afraid I know nothing about you. Please, tell me more about
it. It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
I need to mingle with people. Hey, dude, what's up?
Oh, I hope they'll serve.
It's a necessary part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, such as they are.
True. So what are your duties here in Skyrim?
The justiciars. We are charged with enforcing the ban on Talos.
Cool.
Lords can be quite stubborn. They're slow to change their ways, and we've... But mark...
Maybe I shouldn't linger for too long.
I will...
What brings you to
the
party?
There are those in the Empire who would wish to evade their Fortunately, those most opposed to the Emperor's wise policy... I am here to remind the ruling classes of Skyrim that their loyalty to the Emperor requires cooperation with the Thoth.
I'm
am
so
I supposed
glad
to...
you could attend today.
Ah! She's back. Hello.
I trust that this is just the beginning of a long and mutually beneficial relationship.
I can see you've spent no expense.
Of course not. One does not gather the most important men and women of Skyrim, and then this is only a taste of the benefits that accrue to those that align themselves.
They seem to be power hungry. Okay, so what is your position involved?
One of my main duties is to foster a better understanding between the
the Merry Dominion and the people of Skyrim.
I also oversee the activities of the Thalmor Justices like throughout Skyrim. Although this has been most unfortunately disrupted by the war.
I never quite understood what the Justiciars did.
So often misunderstood.
It's true.
Our primary goal
They're
is
always
to preserve
misunderstood.
The peace between the Empire and the Aldmeri Dominion.
Cool.
The worship of the false god Talos contributed to the unfortunate friction that led to the Great
Wait,
War.
Wait, the false god Talos?
Following the Great
But wasn't
war,
that guy just telling me about how great Talos was? I mean, Talos.
Set out the terms for peaceful Ooh. Coexistence between the two powers. The Empire and the Dominion agreed that the world...
All right, history,
sure
history, history.
Didn't come here for a lecture on high
I did come here for a lecture on high politics.
Quite often, yes. The only thing I enjoy more than luxury
is sharing that luxury. Ooh, hello. Whoa, he gave me the most dirty look just then. Maybe he's like really into me. Maybe that's his thing.
Well, there might be nothing
Maybe
to
poop
it,
face is like what attracts him.
Between the Grey Manes and the Battleborns in Whiterun has grown up.
Hello.
It's a necessary Whoa. Part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim.
You're kind of missing your mouth there. Whoa, did you see him drink? Do it again. He, like, completely missed his mouth. He was, like, pushing it into his cheek. I did a fine that time. Huh? What about this woman?
Help yourself to more wine. There are words spoken.
She's trying to get, like, everyone drunk. Hello.
What can I get for you?
I'd like a drink.
Here you go, Miss Colovian Brandy.
Thank you.
All right, then.
Are you enjoying
Delicious
it's
brandy.
It's a necessary part of my job to mix like with the upper class.
Hello, dude.
Splendid.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way.
Let's hope we both live Okay, distract day. The guards, that's my plan. I'm ready.
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
How do I just Whoa, that was not Whoa. Ooh, ghost broom. What have you heard?
Now that I think on it.
How do I distract people?
Rather interesting the other day.
The man who knows how to make money.
I hope you're enjoying yourself.
I am.
Helen Wen always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it.
Maybe I have to talk to people? Maybe is that like a way to get distracting?
Well, there are some luxuries.
Maybe I should ask this girl to play something.
Likely looking filly, even if she is an elf.
Hey, woman.
I hope you're enjoying.
You there, serving girl.
What's your
name, dear?
I hope you're enjoying the music, ma'am.
Ah, Rayla, sir. Do you need a drink? Something to eat?
Oh, something's going on here.
No, that's not what I'm interested in right now.
He's trying to sleeve her up.
Yourself,
I want to get a better look at you. I like yeah. what I see, oh. my dear. And believe me, I don't say that to everyone.
Whoa.
I'm very discriminating when it comes to the female form.
Thank you, sir. Was there anything else I could do for you?
You guys just gonna allow this in luck,
Ellen? Oh, not at the moment. Maybe later. Don't go far.
Yes, sir.
She doesn't want to talk about
All
it.
All
right,
then.
So, who are these guards I need to distract? This guy?
We are not supposed to talk to the guests. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm on duty.
I know you're on duty. That's why I'm trying to distract you. Look, I'm standing on your head. Come on. Come on. Look at me.
This war has taken a toll on the
merchants. I guess...
Let's hope that it ends soon.
Maybe I need to provoke that guy to do something and then the guards step in.
Did you see that serving girl?
Go on.
Okay.
They seem to think
what can I get for you?
Eric,
right? He was talking to me earlier.
I could tell what he was after. Couldn't we all?
Some of the guests are nice, but there's always a few like Eric. Please tell him to leave me alone, politely. I'm sure
Great.
You'll have better
I'll tell him in the most polite, polite way possible.
Thank you for asking.
Eric, ooh, he's
it
doing something.
To hear you say
Eriker.
So.
Eriker.
Have you talked to Braylus yet?
Yeah.
I'm not a patient man, you know.
Should I tell him? Should I be honest? That could get her into trouble. But I'm not totally against that. But you know, I mean, I just want to cause a ruckus right now. So I don't think that's completely necessary. What if I tell him not yet?
Don't toy with me. I may just have to seize my opportunity with both hands. But we'll play a game for now.
Fine, how about... She wants you to leave early. Let's go with the truthful route.
Tease. Leading me on and turning cold at the last minute. I don't think so.
I hope you're enjoying yourself, ma'am.
I'd be careful about you. Just saying.
So, you think you can toy with me, is that it? No, my dear, I have my heart set on you, and I always get what I want.
So pushy.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to give you the wrong impression earlier. I meant no disrespect.
Oh my god, this is like...
Oh, don't worry, I'll let you make
this
it.
This is concerning.
You. Now,
he's like a rapist, dude.
Privacy.
No, I'm sorry, but I can't go anywhere with you. I won't. Please, I must get back to my
guards.
Don't you dare walk away from...
We're not supposed to talk to
that's
you. You know who I am?
He's getting violent.
Please, sir, leave me alone.
Now you're going to be sorry you crossed
okay.
me.
Okay. They're distracted now. Yoink.
What's
up?
Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Hurry up. Move. Move. Is that so? Yeah, we did it. Look at how good I am at making a, like, distraction thing. Where's my gear? Is it this?
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear
where's my gear,
is in the larder.
Dude, where's my gear?
Just stay close
dude.
And let me do any talking.
Dude.
Got it?
Where's my gear?
Follow me.
Where's my gear, dude? Dude.
Shut up.
Okay, okay, okay.
True. I did nothing.
Shut up, will you?
You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
Mm.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest?
I don't think it's here.
Kitchens?
Sadly.
You know this
maybe it's in a barrel. Nope, that's the wrong barrel. That's a cabbage. That's a sack of flour.
Rules, is it?
That's a salt pile.
I didn't
maybe this is my journal, let's see. Oops. Retrieve your gear. I guess not.
Moon sugar was
you better not have stolen all my stuff.
I
still got fire hands. So.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Hello.
Go out before I change my mind.
Your gear is
go out before go I change
out.
My mind.
Go
don't
out.
Screw this.
Go out before I change my mind.
Do you want a broom? I've got a broom for you if you want it.
Notice something's wrong.
Oh. Hello. Is that where my gear is? Yeah. Okay. Let's click all that stuff back on. Oops. So how do I... Inventory, apparel. Here we go. So I had this equipped. Had that equipped. I had my iron helmet. This thing. That thing. Cool.
Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Okay. This door? This is the right door, right?
Good luck.
Did you see those robes?
You're on your own.
Did you hear something?
Okay. More fire. It was an accident.
I'll see you burn.
Be a way to like annoy me. Meanwhile, he's killing me. Oh, it saps my magicka, right. That's what lightning damage does.
You wish to defeat me?
Impossible. This is not going well for us.
I'll see you.
Well, that room doesn't have a door in it. Good to know. I reckon I can take on this wizard guy though. I reckon we'll be fine. Just need a bit more magic juice. What? Oh, Lydia can't follow me here. Right. Here we go. Where you go? Oh. I couldn't see him. Hello. Is he dead? Hey, we got him. Cool. Should we take Destruction spells cost 12% less to cast, and... Well, I suppose armor rating's pretty bad. But, maybe we can disenchant it. Or something. And put it on our gear that we have on now. Into this door we go. Is their gear better than mine? Oh, they've got some nice stuff. The elven stuff. But, you know, it's still a bit weaker. Ow. Really? Another magician? Another wizard guy? And I've got no place to hide. Oh god, so many of them. Great. I mean, maybe I'm going the right way. Let's see. He's almost dead. Just touch him a little bit more. This guy's really annoying. Maybe they won't see me if I'm getting it. Well, I was wrong. But this guy's almost dead. Come on, I just need one more. There we go. What does he have on him? Gold? Extra magicka!
Yay!
Maybe I should have just grabbed the physical weapon and beat this guy. Oh god. Merciless. We'll take the steel dagger. Let's see. Okay, how do I equip this? There. Oh, I've got my foos. I forgot about my foos. Like, my proper foos. Skills? No, magic. Damn it. Wrong one. What's that? A shout? Cool. Now let's put on... Oh hey, I've got healing magic? Since when did I have that? Alright, let's have Unrelenting... Okay. Unrelenting Force, and let's heal up with our inventory. Food? Do you think food does much? Brandy, restores 25 stamina, haggle for 20%. That's not really helping. Books, potions. Potions? No. Oh, I didn't get any of my potions back. Oh god. I made it! I'm alive! Okay, I need to hide. Because I'm dying. And I'm also crouched, which I completely forgot about that. Whew! I'm gonna save quickly before I die. Actually, I can, I think I can heal. Restoration. Yeah, okay. Great. Perfect. Now let's go back to my destruction magic and frostbite and ice spikes. Let's just stick to the flames. Can't go against flames. Woo, okay. So, did this guy have any money? No, he's just got some wine. All this stuff restores stamina, but... doesn't help us any. Where are we going? This way? Cool. Sprint! I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Is it in here? Is there a door here somewhere? Oh, it must be from down there, maybe? Jump! I can't jump. I can't jump the fence! Can't jump the fence! Here we go. The embassy.
But I need that money. I earned it.
But I need no money.
My own expenses, you know.
Silence. Do not presume, Gizzard. You are most useful.
Ah!
Do not.
We have other informants.
Oh. Wait.
False.
I won't back down.
All right. If you want armor. Something is electrocuting me. Was that him? I don't think I should have killed him, but he tried to, you know. He was attacking me. And my general policy is, if they're attacking me, I will hurt. Again with the mages. Always with the mages. I've got a key, some soul gem, Vein of the Undead, ooh, Steadfast Ward. It's got a lot of good stuff for mages. Then, oh dear, my game froze, great. Of course this would happen now. Let's see if I can get it working. Nope, it looks like it's gonna have to close. Great. And we had made it so far. I wonder what we lost. Do you think it saved when we went into that room? Preparing to launch Skyrim. Huh. Well, at least we're still streaming, and the stream didn't break. That's really where the fun stuff is at, right? Right, guys? I hope you've been enjoying Skyrim as much as I have. I mean, I know I should probably spend a lot more time exploring the side quests and doing all that stuff. But I really want to finish the main story this time. That is my goal. That is my purpose. That is what I intend to do. And hopefully, I mean, seems like we're making good progress with it. I thought there'd be a few more dungeons and things, but it'll be right. This Skyrim doesn't want to start up. Let's see. Should we give it more time? Give it another minute or two. So, while that's loading up, I'll just say that I did try to do some streaming for Final Fantasy XIV. So I'm not sure who watched that, or if it was seen by many of my followers, but it won't be uploaded to YouTube because it's fairly long and it's random content that isn't really, I guess, entertaining. Well, it is entertaining, it's just not. What's the word I'm looking for? Let me think. I guess it's not a progressive game that I'm doing, so, you know, there's really no point uploading it to YouTube because every day I'm pretty much doing something different. That said, I did have fun doing it, and I would like to stream more of it. Unfortunately, there we go, we got Skyrim back going. There we go. Unfortunately, the way I was doing it, I tried to do it on mobile data, and it turned out to be quite heavy on the, data.
I earned it.
Oh,
shit. Well, there goes me trying to be stealthy. Straight off the... Alright, let's just burn everyone. What am I supposed to do here? What's my goal? To get over there? Maybe I should just leave them alive. They look like kind of important characters. Okay, I've got the things. What do I do now? Search for information about the dragons they're returning. Okay, distraction. Can I leave now? I think that's it. I didn't really want to kill them. Grossig and what the other guys. I mean, they attacked me, but Whew, sneak level increased for some reason. That was the most unstealthy thing I ever did. Maybe I need to read the notes? Dragon investigation. Oh, I don't really want to read all this. Let's see. We anticipate a breakthrough in our efforts to uncover a party or power behind the dragon resurrection phenomenon. So they are behind it. I have authorized intermediate manual uncoiling. I do not expect more will be necessary unless you feel time presses. In the meantime, if you wish to audit our technology, no, technique, one of the tech words, I have placed the prisoner in a cell closest to your office stairs for your convenience. They have someone prisoner. Who do you think it is? Fake letter from the man. Oh, that's the one I got from the other dude. Well, I guess that's all, is that all we found in there? Oh, we found the key, right. Epic music.
Never come here.
God, he's relentless. He just wants to keep following
me. I've had enough of you.
I've had enough of you. Oh, I don't have my zoomy foos anymore. My zoomy foos. Is he still following me? I think he is. Oh, he must be. The eye is still there. That means I am spotted. Like a leopard. Like a spotted leopard. So back to talking about the stream. The only stream I can do on Wi-Fi seems to be really, really low quality, and I'm not sure if people would be interested in watching that. It's fairly hard to see what I'm actually doing in the game sometimes. And also, like, letters, numbers, and everything. The whole fights are a blur. It's pretty bad. It's pretty ugly. I don't want to... And that said, it doesn't give me any lag or anything in the game. So at that resolution, I can stream comfortably. But it's very bad quality. If I do get mobile data,
please.
Then...
I don't know anything else. Don't you think I'd have...
Really? I'll kill this soldier guy, because... Right, so much. Elven mace. It's a good mace. It's heavy, but, what's in this chest? Dozier is burned. Is that it? I mean, they're probably all evil, but I don't want to kill them right now. I just want to scare them a little. Oh god, he's... Quick. Really? What's my next thing? I mean, do I need to read the book? Oh, look at his beautiful face. Complete. Search for information about the journal of escape. Wait, so I've got the Esbern book and I've got the Delphine book. So I guess Ulfric. I don't know what I'm not gonna read the entire book. How long is the book? Yeah, it's like 3 pages for each one. After the war, contact was established and he was proven his worth in an effort. Direct contact remains a possibility under extreme circumstances. This looks interesting. I don't understand much of it. Jarl of Windhelm, leader of Stormcloak. Uncooperative asset. Interesting. Okay. What's his name? Thabla. Whoa, that's a lot of lizards. That is certainly a lot of people. Is there a door? Here we go. No, that's a wardrobe. Hey, money. Okay, hang on. Oh, how do I... Oh, I need to have a restoration spell. Did that? I don't know if that... Nope, that didn't. Did I get out? Nope. Nope. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, guys. Really? Really? Well, I couldn't move as I was going out of the door. You know what? I might have to actually kill all these people. That's where I save? Okay. Thanks, game, for saving right when I went through the door. Haha! Great escape.
I told you. I don't know anything else about.
I'm not here to torture you.
Who? What? Yeah.
Save me. Help me.
Oh, okay. Let's get out of here.
Oh, God. I mean, I tried, right? Okay. What I need to do is equip my restoration magic, because I'm dying and I'll die in one hit. Healing. Restoration. Healing. Cool. Heal. Heal, 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 heal. Good, 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 good. You know what? We're gonna have to... Why am I stuck here? I got stuck on a crate. Great. Really? Okay, here's the plan. We will... Equip our restoration magic, not get stuck. Healing, yep. On our right hand, we will equip a weapon, like a elven mace. We need to heal. Oh, heal! Well, we got a plan, or a bit of a plan. Bit of a concept. Okay, heal, magic, please, restoration. Ow. That zappy dude is the main problem. And I don't want to kill him just based on the fact that he has a name and he looks like an important character. Aha! Wait, why is the key? Who took the key for this? I shouted the wrong way. That's not what I wanted to have in mind. Yeah, you will see me burn. Like that. You know what? Do we have another load file? Do we have another load file before we, what about this one, do you think? Do you think this one's, half decent? We have more health, maybe? Hey, we do. Okay, foo. Oh, I can't. You know what? We may have to kill these guys.
Time for you.
Let's equip my mace. Because I can't rely solely on magic on here. My mace is not very strong, though. There we go. Okay, magic, restoration, healing. Oh, he's not dead? There we go. What does he have? Does he have anything important? Wine, I restore stamina, trapdoor key, is that what I was after? I guess that is what I'm after. Okay, let's see if we can, let's see if we can make it to the trapdoor really quickly. Die, just die, Thomas soldier. There we go. And here comes our wizard friend who shouted. Let's free this guy, because he's been pretty threatening.
Hold you. I don't know any- what?
I'm gonna try save you, but if you get caught and killed, it's not like that.
Okay.
Bye.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I did it. I don't know if that guy's still gonna follow me, but. Heal! Heal! Oh god! You killed him! No! Jock! I did. I don't care if you live or die. Kill them! My god, he just... That's right, you can stay there naked. He's such a jerk. He was innocent. Look at him. You know what? Let's save our game and continue this next time. Because it is now 9 PM and our stream time is over. So thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe if you haven't already, and hope you enjoy this episode of Skyrim. Yeah, see you later, guys. It was fun.